best hot springs. This brings back memories of the first time we stayed in Mor Ardain.
The water here is great, just melted the weariness away.
Ah, I see. So this is where you stayed.
First time I've been here. But hey, is this place unisex?
Sadly, it is not. Our set times for men and women.
Oh my God, what?
Ah, right. That sort of system.
School rules. That's school rules. That lot of you are boys and girls.
Seems now is right time for men to go bathe. What lads say? We'll go, yes?
What?
Tora happy to wash everyone's backs. In return, Tora asked for help in washing his. Tora, strong believer in importance of physical contact for built-in bonds.
I think I'll excuse myself this time.
Morak not want to bathe with Tora?
Please don't take this the wrong way. It is just... this is a very delicate matter. I'm sure you understand.
It's because Tora is my one?
No, of course not. That's not it at all.
Why have you got to be so stubborn? Why not just play along and make Tora's little dream come true?
Bolt it! How dare you make light of me!
Morak, maybe worried about feathers in bath? Then nothing need! Tora is young! Not drop feathers so easy!
No, that's not the problem.
Then there only one explanation. Morak really do hate Tora.
No, that's not true.
Come on, Morak. Tora's almost crying here.
If Morak not hate Tora, then why not want to wash each other's backs?
Oh. Fine. Let us bathe together.
Huh? Seriously?
Tora score!
But I will bathe in my clothes. And that is non-negotiable.
Good luck trying to explain this to the bath attendants.